My opponent, the current council member, and I have very different visions for the county. She has voted to raise your property and income taxes. As mayor of Annapolis, I did not raise property taxes. And I'm going to fight to lower your taxes when I'm elected.